Western Kentucky University is located in the heart of the Ohio Valley Conference in Bowling Green, Kentucky. Western is a student-centered university with a faculty dedicated to developing the individual. Western offers a wide range of educational opportunities to a student body of over 13,000. With over 57 academic majors, 45 areas of concentration, as well as professional and pre-professional programs. Western Kentucky University, helping people reach for their real potential.
Come all ye Union ladies who are living in this state, and listen to my story I'm going to relate. I lived in Carolina, in that good old healthy clime, until we immigrated in 1849. Our home was pleasant, and with health we all were blessed. But my husband thought it prudent to go out west. I'd been living there with friends I love, I know. But I felt it my duty with my husband that I go. When I bade them all farewell, 'twas then my heart did ache. I shall never forget the day while I have breath to speak. I took my sisters by the hand, but could not speak a word. And then I left my native land and trusted in the Lord. We moved along the trace, woods deepening about. I thought I saw movement, but never gave a shout. I moved closer to my husband. He put on me, "Don't worry about the Injuns, just let them be." But out of the corner of my eye, I could sense and see them lie slipping and hiding with their sharp knives, all always seeing with their shining eyes. That day we got to Poplar Creek. There I had to cook. Then the pot spilled over and my husband gave me a look. He didn't say a thing, but I knew to get the jerky. I thanked the Lord and wished I had a turkey. My husband too had trials and troubles on the road, for he had to drive the wagon with such a heavy load. The wagon broke down and the children fell out. The only accident that happened on the route. At night, we'd bed down and the children asleep. My husband would take my babe and I would go out to weep, thinking of home and all the years. And I was worn with many tears. And now, I look back and think of our passing, of how we started new lives everlasting. The children are grown with families of their own, and husband and I, or once again alone.
Music, plays, and dance. Just a few of the many experiences at Western Kentucky University. Western Kentucky University presents a faculty recital. Performing this evening at the Ivan Wilson Center for the Fine Arts on the Bowling Green campus is Mr. Emery Alford.